हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द पार्ट टू ऑफ चैप्टर 3 अंडरस्टैंडिंग क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स।
नाउ कम ऑन द एक्सरसाइज पार्ट, एक्सरसाइज 3.1, क्वेश्चन नंबर 2। हाउ मेनी डायगोनल्स डज ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग हैव? द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इज अ कॉन्वेक्स क्वाड्रिलेटरल। हियर आई एम मेकिंग वन कॉन्वेक्स क्वाड्रिलेटरल। आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू व्हाट इज क्वाड्रिलेटरल, द फिगर विच इज मेड अप ऑफ four line segments, and you have to make what? Diagonals. Diagonals are the line segment which join the two non-consecutive vertices. Here, this and this are consecutive vertices, this and this are consecutive vertices, but the diagonal is the line segment between joining the two non-consecutive vertices. So here we have found there are two diagonals in a quadrilateral, but there is a formula also for finding out the diagonal. The formula is n minus 3 upon 2. Now you see here n is what? N is number of sides. Now you put the value in place of n. How many sides are there in a quadrilateral? 4. Now again in place of n we will put 4 minus 3 upon 2. Now in the next step what we will do? 4 minus 3 means 1 upon 2. 4 into 1, 4 upon 2. Now after the cancellation we will get 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. Means how many diagonals we got in a quadrilateral? There are 2 diagonals. Okay, then I will name it AC is a diagonal and BD is a diagonal. Now the second question is a regular hexagon. Hexagon consists of 6 sides. You see here, this is a hexagon and they are asking how many diagonals are there in a hexagon. Again we will put a formula, n minus 3 upon 2. Number of sides are 6 minus 3 upon 2. So here we will get 6 minus 3, 3 upon 2. Then you will get after the cancellation, the here 3, 2 3 ja 6, 3 3 ja 9. So there are 9 diagonals. Okay, now you see, join the non-consecutive sides 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6, then 7 and 8 and 9. There are total 9 diagonals we have got. So answer what we got? 9 diagonal. And the third sum is a equilateral triangle. No, only triangle. So how many diagonals a triangle have? So again we will put a formula, n minus 3 upon 2. So 3 minus 3 upon 2. Here we will get 3 into 0 upon 2. So what answer we got? 0. So triangle has no diagonal. Why? Because you see all the vertices are consecutive to each other. There is no any non-consecutive vertices to join or to draw a diagonal.
Thank you everyone.